had snow in my mouth, I had snow jammed down my throat, it was everywhere.
The death toll from the flooding and subsequent mudslides now stands at 300 people.
Any idea how hard that man can squeeze a pair of balls?
All I had to do was flex my biceps, and it was easy as fucking a tomato.
You got leprosy. First thing happens, your penis drops off.
Grudge. butts and assholes.
I guess I'm old-fashioned. I like assholes.
Human sacrifice, dogs and cats living together, mass hysteria.
Anarchy and rape.
You're crazy!
I'm not crazy, I just don't give a fuck!
There is nothing like fresh air with a rod in your hand.
You can't make friends with your enemies. Even when peacetime is declared, no one bloody, you know, they're all still fucking enemies.
Shut up! Get the
you try suicide?
Believe me, I've thought about it.
This is me. I was 1 year old.
Already selling your twat, huh?
Fuck you!
Whoa! Come on now, brother. Join the revolution. What are you in here for?
I stabbed my wife in the pussy.
Will you shut the fuck up and listen to me? Just listen to me!
Shut your hole, cunt.
Hello? Hey, yo, scumbag. He suck your own. Eat me. He same to you, buttface. Mom says hi.
Shit, it ain't son of a bitch! Bastard! Douchebag! Twat! Numb nuts! Dickhead! Bitch!
My brain is like oatmeal.
Head full of nuts! Head full of shit!
Okay, so you want me to tie you up, that's it?
Yeah, tie me up. I'd like you to hit me a little bit and give me a blowjob.
Okay. A blowjob, then hit you.
No, hit me and then the blowjob. I want to get the order right, otherwise it's no fun. Tie me up, hit me, give me a blowjob.
Soon return as men to your homes and to your fathers, and in time you will marry, and life everlasting will spring from your loins.
Inside of the
words on television. I apologize to all my fans. I'm sorry. But you're a f-
We don't have to have sex. There's plenty of other things we can do. We can go to motels and listen to other people have sex.
I feel better now. It's amazing how an empty bladder can clear the mind.
Gently extend your arm, extend your middle finger, very good, well done.
You stupid, ignorant son of a bitch, dumb bastard! Jesus Christ, I've met some dumb bastards in my time, but you outdo them all!
You hate music?
Yeah.
All music?
Yes.
All music is gay now. What about heavy metal?
That's probably the faggiest of all the fag music out there.
That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard, douchebag.
I hope they all fry in hell, you blood-sucking bastards.
Let's get to the next.
Yes, I'm buying my mother a pair of crotchless panties.
Get him out of here!
These guys have no respect for anything.
Happy to help, Dick Man.
Jesus Christ, what a fucking nightmare.
You're totally full of shit. You're all full of shit.
Thank you. say shit.
She had the smell of a brand new car. That's just about the finest smell in the world. Except maybe for pussy.
Yours is the most terrible crime a human being can commit. I accuse you of a wasted life.
Guilty.
The penalty for that is death.
Guilty. Guilty.
Yeah.
that's headed right for us.
This is the end.
It's curtains.
Oh, no.
The end of the world.
Mother's Day Massacre, the Christmas Day Slaughter, the Lincoln's Birthday Mutilation, and the Groundhog's Day Beheadings.
Weather has caused the worst drought in years, and hundreds of people have drowned in lakes and ponds as they desperately try to cool off.
Thank you.
hours to ingest now takes only minutes to come out.
Talking about pooping today. How often do you poop?
Soul, all I ever wanted was to be strung up, spanked, splayed, saddled, stuck, strangled, split open, spread eagled, shit on, spat at, sewn up, shoved, shackled, shaved, shocked, sucked, sapped, soaked, screwed, stripped, scratched, suffocated, sacrificed, straitjacketed, squelched, stifled, scorched, straddled, stoned, smothered, smashed, screamed at, shouted at, snapped in two, sawed in half, stamped on, sat on, sodomized, stuffed, starved, strapped, stretched, submerged, surrounded, slugged, socked, scarred, skewered, slaughtered, stung, struck, slapped, slammed, sutured, swept up, saturated, savaged, seduced, stroked, and spent.
Cannibalism here is a form of tribal punishment.
It's a runaway rhinoceros. There ain't no way to stop it.
Oh,
wie viele Badewannen zusammenkommen würden.
Robberies, narcotics, indecent exposure,
flashlight.
Any and everything.
Jesus, Ed. Did you fart?
Sorry, Father. Breasts.
No. Tits is fine. Isn't it, Father?
Oh, yes. Tits! Tits is fine.
John is stunned by the news that a colony of parasitic worms has invaded his brain.
Over me and went to the bathroom.
One more day and I'm ruined. I got troubles, bud.
Big you troubles.
troubled with hair on them.
You know, the only thing in this life ever give me any satisfaction was killing those fucks.
Cranium! Cranium! Skull!
Good work, friend,
said Stanley. The kids were in awe.
This here is my mandible, also known as my jaw.
How to stop a nosebleed.
Older than the hot biscuit.
And this time, would you do it with some balls?
That's the way I found her. Her legs spread apart, dead, the victim of multiple rape and homicide.
Jesus, how do you shop for a dead baby?
Oh,
It's like pure concentrated evil.
Us will be short, but in it you will be helped to serve the Third Reich. We welcome you to Camp 9.
This way, girls.
Motherfucker, I'm gonna chuck a spear up your ass.
You're good for my regularity.
Oh my God, that's the worst thing I ever heard in my life.